Okay, to Gabrick and force a good save.
Oh, this is a good setup. Big play, they score! Gabrick! Oh, beautiful play! Great finish! Rangers turn the puck over, and Marion Gabrick makes them pay. The game is tied at Parrish. Dimitri, good save, and they score!
Great hands, and he'll set up Gabrick with the pass. Now the first save is made, a beautiful save by Lundqvist, and Gabrick knocks it out of midair right there. That puck is at his waist when he bats it in over the shoulder. Dimitra with the hands. Parrish first, Dimitra, shot, save, rebound, he batted it right in. That's the great hands of Marion Gabrick. And the Wild haven't had many shots in this game and suddenly lead it 2-1 on the power play goal.
There's Gabrick. Minnesota's second power play, 1-for-1 of the game. Pierre-Marc Bouchard, Brent Burns. Now it's Gabrick, and he scores! It's a hat-trick for Marion Gabrick! 3 in a row! And the Wild take a 3-1 lead as Gabrick is putting on a show. Went off the shoulder of Lundqvist. Another shot, Lundqvist. They score! Gabrick with his fourth of the game. Wow. What a night for Marion Gabrick.
He's got the great hands. The initial shot from a bad angle right here goes off the shoulder. Now all this traffic in front. Lundqvist makes one save and the quick stick of Gabrick. You got to get his stick. Drury is there. See how close he is? Shanahan's there. Girardi's there. Gabrick is in the middle of all of them. Everyone is within a foot or two from Gabrick, and another one he knocks out of midair, as he did on his second goal of the game, and puts that one up and over.
I know he's from Slovakia. Yeah. This guy can play some baseball.
He got
Minnesota a 6-3.
Look at the anticipation. Oh boy. What a night. What a night of hockey this has been. Gabrick with the anticipation and just steals the puck. Down he goes. And he can score in so many different ways. And look at the quick release. Bang. In the net. Hardly before Lundqvist can move.